That tour was really interesting. Listen, it's been a while since you and I went out on a mission. The last case was such a long time ago. I'm craving for an adventure.
Good afternoon. My name is Michelle Carter. I'm the head of the Science and Research Center. I'm sorry to inform you that one of our professors of technological sciences has gone missing. His name's Richard. He went to study an archaeological site in Egypt, the Temple of Abu Ghraib. But lately, we have lost all contact. I know you're good at missing persons cases. Please find our man. We're counting on you.
There we go! Our next challenge! Now you're not getting out of this. Let's go! Righty-ho. We need to look around the temple and see if we can find any traces of Richard. break in the case. Richard must have stepped through the portal searching for Lolita. We have to find a way to activate it and follow him. You see? We're a perfect team. Great minds and all that.
Two. Who are you? You look fishy. It's my duty to inform our blessed King Venig of your presence.
All is well. Leave us. Greetings, outsiders. I am Venig, Lord and Elder of the Vortex Realm. What brings you to our land?
It's a pleasure. You see, we're looking for a man who arrived here a few days ago. His name is Richard.
Many outsiders like you visit this place. Our land is praised for its hospitality among those of other realms. Perhaps I know of whom you speak. A skillful engineer. He was looking for his intended one. Very determined. He departed a few days ago and never came back. We sent a party to find him, but found nothing. You will probably find some clues in his workshop. I will help you and use my power to learn about your friend's fate.
have a bad feeling something has happened to him. Hey, you're smart. You can fix the balloon, I'm sure. Just study Richard's notes and you'll be fine. All right, let's get to work. Here, take this. I found it among all the equipment.
Thank you.
Are you all right? This vortex must have been the portal to the Rider's realm. We should find a way into the city. There we'll find more clues about Richard.
Welcome to the land of Endermite. You can call me Yom, strangers. Now, what purpose has brought you here?
We are looking for a man. His name is Richard. He came here looking for his beloved, but no one has heard from him in a while.
We met a man like you described very recently. So violent. He attacked a settlement and we had to arrest him.
Go? He was just desperate to find his loved one. I can assure you, if you give him a chance, he won't cause you any more trouble.
I will help you if you help me. As of late, our turtles have been going missing. We can't find the thief nor the portal he uses to get here. They're simply invisible to us. But not to you. You see, the magic of our worlds affects its people, but not the outsiders. Help me find the thieves, and I'll let your men go. Start looking at the turtles' living grounds, and take this bird to assist you.
Thank you. Welcome. My name is Melissa. I am the healer of turtles. Those creatures are sacred. When they grow up, they choose those who will live on their backs. If you settle on them by force, they get angry. Turtles grow in a sacred lagoon. There, a ritual is held in which the turtle makes a decision as to whether or not a person is worthy of settling on it. Pretty, isn't she? My people learned the bird's language long ago and soon started to travel on them across the turtle settlements. The little one will help you with translation if you ever need her to. Would you do me a favor? My health is quite poor at the moment, and a turtle has taken ill in the sacred lagoon. Someone has to give it the medicine. Are you willing to help? Then make haste. The path lies behind the waterfall in the forest of Endermite. I don't feel very good. If you'll excuse me.
Let me see. This stone belongs to the ruins of the Typhoon Realm. Possesses defense magic. You must be quick to make a staff out of it to protect yourself against the thieves. Since only you can see them, you will have to stay. Hold your ground until I bring in the guards.
Are already here.
I see them.
The turtles will be mine, no matter the cost.
I had my suspicions about Vennig, but I couldn't really believe it. Now, my eyes are wide open. Oh, how vile people can be. I beg of you to help me defeat him, and I will be forever in your debt.
He doesn't look good. We must get the king to the healers. They'll know what to do.
Come. I need your help. Get me a healing salve, clean bandages, and rune stones to enhance the spell. Quickly, before the king bleeds to death.
I found this at the spot where that girl was standing. I trust you'll know how to make good use of it.
Thank you. If you hadn't been by my side...
Look, was it just me?
If so, I believe she was under Venig's spell. In the forest outside the city lives an alchemist named Aiden. He can help you find out where Venig is hiding the stolen turtles. I'm sorry. My wound seems to have taken more of my strength than I thought. Thank you. What this day has taught me is that not all people are bad. I will heal in no time and help.
I will go to the palace right now and set Richard free. We will join you afterwards. Oh, and take this too, before I leave.
gone berserk. It won't recognize me. Thank you. That wacky cat must have gotten sick. Traces of some kind of magical crystal here. And I heard you were interested in the ways of taming turtles, and while you can't use force to do that. In that case, you are most welcome to visit the library. The place is in shambles. I'm sure you could use this.
Varius, by all that's green, what are you doing here, you thieving little brat?
I didn't do what you think I did. Aiden, hear me out, please.
Liar.
Aiden, look! I didn't steal the stones. I came here for something to help prove my innocence. Look at the results of the analysis I did.
I have no reason to trust you. Get out!
I will prove that I'm innocent.
I'm sorry you fell victim to his deception. Varius posed himself as me, the pest. I'm the real Aiden. Odd. He gave you an analysis of the stone. It says here that the amulet contains the Stone of Oblivion. They were mined in the Typhoon Realm. Follow me to my portal hall. I'll open a passage for you to the Typhoon Realm. Where is that spell scroll for entering the portal hall? Look for it outside, will you? I'll look in here. What a mess Varius made of the place. The horror. Take this, just in case.
You! You stole the stones! Because of you, I become a pitiful, low-life thief in the eyes of my peers.
Yes, it was done on my order. I required the stones of Oblivion. So what?
I served you. I trusted you. And you got me kicked out of the Alchemy Academy.
I've had enough of your whining. You are relieved of your position as my royal mage. Clarice is much more powerful than you anyway.
Why didn't I listen to him? We have to help him. am sorry I didn't believe you, Varius. I was so sure you were to blame for stealing. So foolish of me.
You believe me now, and that's what's important. I'm sorry for misleading you. You took me by surprise, that's all. Thank you for not giving up on me, though. You can count on me in the future.
Well, I'm afraid we can't fix the portal.
Veneg probably has his own portal in his palace, which he uses to travel to the Typhoon Realm. You can ride a bird there. Before you do that, you should feed them a specific fruit mix, though.
I hate to say this, but I can't go with you.
have to be careful. There is danger at every step.
Well, hello there, little burglars.
Where are they? Guards, find them! They threaten the king's life. Lock them up.
It's all right. We're out of danger. I've powdered us off to another part of Vortex, but Venig must have his watchdogs looking for us. We need to get past that guard. How about sedating him? It's easy to do, and I lack only a couple of ingredients. Please, find whatever else we need while I'll stay on the lookout. And take this as well. I served Venag because I had no choice. Clarice worked alongside me. Let's hurry. We'll need to find a way to activate Venag's portal and travel to the Typhoon Realm. I deciphered Clarice's journal. Cross-world travel requires magical fuel. Also, there's something I've been thinking about. Oh, you like to dig up people's secrets too, don't you? Huh. So to save Lolita, we'll need this book. Sorry, but I'm exhausted, so it looks like I won't be joining you. But hey, someone's already there waiting for you.
Hey, I bet you missed me. As for the latest news, Yom's on the mend, and I thought it was time to get you out of whatever mess you got yourself in this time. We've got to save those turtles.
I was released on King Yom's orders. Thank you for that. Emma tells me that my dear Lolita is under Venig's spell, that sleazebag. With your help, I'm ready to follow her to the end.
First, we must find Venig's lair and find out how he controlled those turtles. Let's get to work. he used a soul stone to take control over the turtle. That's the spirit. We should look for info on this soul stone. Oh, and by the way, you know, as a dog person, I never leave the house without a dog toy, right? Well, it's one of those rare occasions when you can use it. So here, take it. We have to go back. Flattery will get you anything. Look at this.
No, Lolita, please. Don't you recognize me?
It's all right, my love. It's all over now. Please, take this. You'll need it.
I met Emma at the portal. She showed me the way. To free the turtles, you'll have to make a staff powered by the Stone of Oblivion. Fight fire with fire. And for that, you need to...
I will not let you ruin my plan.
Nice reflexes. Let's stop him.
Thank you.
Thank you for your hard work. We will take Venig under arrest, and the people of Vortex will choose the new fair ruler. It is the cruelty of the previous king that has turned the Turtles against the people of Vortex. I hope things will be much better for them now.
We did a great job. Our mission was a complete success. It's time to go home.
Without you, I never would have saved Lolita. I don't know what to say. Thank you, sincerely.
Congratulations, Gelai. It's a joy to see that the new leader of Vortex is worthy of the Turtles' affections. Both worlds are now safe.
Richard to leave us his communication apparatus. Figuring out how to use it was as easy as a walk in the woods. Hi, remember me?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Gelai, the new ruler of the Vortex Realm. People are still talking about your help and our rescue, and I'm afraid we have a new crisis and no one else to turn to.
Some of the people resettled on the Turtles as originally planned, but all of a sudden, the Turtles got very sick. We wouldn't have come to you if the matter wasn't urgent. Even Melissa temporarily relocated to Vortex to take a look at the Turtles with her trained eye, but still no luck.
At first, only the Vortex Turtles fell sick. But a couple of days ago, one of the Endermite Turtles also showed symptoms. Our worlds are connected by stationary portals now. Who knows? Your world may also be at risk of this mysterious disease. Please come.
I'm so glad you've come. Things are getting worse. The turtle shells turn rotten black and crumble. King Gelai is now in the forest.
Pleasure to meet you in person. The disease is growing. Perhaps Melissa's journal about her attempts to heal the turtles might help.
I see now why Varys praised your sharp wit.
Hey, any progress? Oh, you think Embrock is to blame for this disaster? There was once a world whose name has long since been forgotten. They destroyed their own world with this thing.
This doesn't sound hopeful. No, I'm sure we'll make it through. The staff was destroyed along with its origin world. It's the only thing that can destroy Embrock.
M'Brock eats the turtles!
I felt the earthquake. You did the right thing. The turtles sensed your emotions and relaxed. Now we know the cause of the disease. We have to head to Vortex and banish M'Brock. I'll get my bird ready for the flight. Also, you will need this.
Thank you.
There we go. The bird is ready. Take this. It will allow you to collect pure elements of nature. Now, before you go, I wanted to say that you're the reason I made... However, the position of Vortex Royal Mage was vacant. Thank you for always coming to our aid. I'll stay here and work my magic to make your journey safe.
By the forces of nature. Varius gave you the ring. Create elements of nature out of anything you find. I'll try to hold him back.
All of Vortex is eternally grateful for your service. Now the turtles will recover, and everything will be fine.
Wonderful. Embrok is gone and not coming back. Now Vortex and all the other worlds are safe.
I owe you twice as much gratitude. You will be the hero of Vortex and Endermite for the rest of eternity. Careful. She voiced a wish to go with you. Take good care of her and farewell.